Where to stay in Guanajuato in Mexico? This is this hotel, the location is very nice. It's right in the historical center, and it's a, I don't know, four or five star hotel, but I went and saw the rooms. The rooms are very nice, very beautiful, decorated. They have two types of room, some with balcony, some without. So the one with balcony is better. This is a hotel I stayed, which I do not recommend. This hotel, the picture looked very nice, but it was just not a very nice hotel. It's very outdated. And it was just, I didn't really like it. The location is nice. It's right in the center of the historical part of town. First, they gave me a room, which is this room. And it was so weird that you could not lock the room from the inside. It wasn't that the lock was broken. No, it wasn't. It just is impossible to lock it. And when I asked them, they came check it out and they said, you can use this chain thing, but that's not locking it. So I asked them to change my room as a female solo traveler. I wasn't comfortable sleeping in a room that I cannot lock it. So they gave me this room. And this one had a lock. And the bathroom was remodeled. The previous room, the bathroom wasn't remodeled. But this one was. But the furniture is very outdated. The window opens right in the middle of the square. But then I changed the hotel to this one, which is San Diego Hotel. San Diego Hotel was very, very nice. The price was the same as the previous one. But the rooms are very nice, especially if you get a room with a city view and with the balcony, because they have some rooms they don't have very nice view. So make sure to get a room that has balcony. The view is outstanding. The location is fantastic. The room is very, very nice. The staff are friendly. This is the view early in the morning. The only thing is, if you stay in the historical part of town, till almost midnight, you're gonna hear the mariachis because they start playing around when it gets dark and it goes all the way till midnight. So till midnight, you won't be able to sleep. So all the hotels in this part of town, the historical center, usually have that problem. Unless if you make sure to get a room that doesn't face the square, but then you won't have a nice view if you pick one of those rooms. And then there is another hotel. The location is a little bit, maybe 5 minutes walking, which is this hotel, 5 minutes walking from the historical town. I went and checked it out. This is very fancy hotel, very nice. I didn't stay here. And I don't know exactly how much the prices are. You have to check it on TripAdvisor, but the hotel was very nice. They had a beautiful patio. They had a rooftop, and it's just very nice. And it's close to the center, but at the same time, you won't get so much noises from the mariachis that play till midnight.